this beautiful day to just see what people's opinions and takes were on this amazing project. First caller.
Hi, my name's Andy Mull. I wanted to say I love this project for the synopsis. It is a beautiful listening track, and I think all of these boys next door, all the noise they made, it was pleasant to hear.
Thank you, Andy Mull. What a lovely, lovely way to round up what I feel is an outside perspective on such a dramatic creative art. So, next caller, this is a so-called up-and-coming rapper he claims to be, but what do you say your name is, young sir?
Oh, hey, brothers. I'm Little Clipper. The lambing over Clip Drift. You know, since I love Brady Cokes, nothing is gonna harm you, but we right in the mood, lambing easy. Shout out my brother Duma. Shout out my brother Knife. Yeah, nah, we that's up and out. I rap Duma.
Okay. I think we've had enough of that corner for the line. Thank you, Lil Clipper. Okay, last corner. We have a little bit of time just to take one more corner. This third corner is an unknown number. Let's have a look. Okay, so what did you have to say? You are live.
Hey, man. Fuck your nigga, man. I ain't got no time for your nigga, man. This my game. This my chance. This my ice sport. I'm in this game to stay on top. Get my wet nigga all the way from 021 TIYA. Dugga, man.
What a pleasant pleasure it's been presenting this show for you guys. Once again, this 333 FM, and this is the In Bag Talk Show. None only Judah Triple Beam Radio.